Now to breaking news. Governor Gavin Newsom has just activated the California National Guard to help with COVID-19 testing.
That includes several local sites. Once again, LA County has just reached a new all-time high for daily cases. Nearly 44,000 new cases reported today. That tops the record of 37,000 just yesterday. Also, 28 additional deaths, and more than 2,900 people are in hospitals.